tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
Hey, any luck at Connors' house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Harry. You're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Only the Lizard could lead a sewer worse than a fountain. Burrowed through to a decommissioned submarine. Don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ugh, he ripped open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Seriously? That's another camera. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. Antidotes. Useless now. Don't even want to know what's in these vats. Wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. Connors working on back here. This symbol. Didn't know Connors studied ancient languages. Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? Something used to be in here. Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms. They built a clean room, too?
Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connor's used it to break down some mineral? Annual physical? I got this. We've been through this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! You're Kurt Connors, a brilliant scientist! Some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this! Is this how you want your family to remember you? You can still be with them! Down, gotta make my move! Think of your wife! Your son! They need you! Don't let your son grow up without his dad! We've gotta fight for him! I have
No, you don't.
Stop! You're hurting people! Great! Now the police are involved! People, stay back!
After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return
a favor for once! Those folks are definitely sharp. You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself! No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! They're scared of you! And you know it!
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me. It's just as I thought.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay.
Fascinating.
Shoot it off!
fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that. I'm wearing an alien. We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.